free to blood circulation to your brain also. This part, which you learned earlier, is known as a medulla oblongata. When this part is stiff, then the thought process also becomes slow like our railway. The message should go to the brain, come fast from the brain. Right? Which are disturbed because this part is known as medulla oblongata. They bridge between brain and the spinal cord. When there is a traffic jam, the message are always delayed. So once this exercise will improve, the message going to brain, coming back from the brain, that posture will improve. And you could have a, say we have a wrong habit about sitting, about talking, about walking, all those things. And later on we get all these problems. So whenever you feel that something wrong, make awareness and correct. And earlier to this last lecture we have learned how to walk. Right? Last time we did some exercise on chest. Today we have learned about the spine. Okay? So this is exercise, many more, but this is a home practice you have to do, then I'll introduce you some more exercise next time. Now today I'll tell you some very important information about apple. Now one apple, the people they say apple keeps a doctor away. Right. Now what are the fruits you can take every day? I'm sure that none of you will have any objection, right? About the introducing this. Because the subject doesn't speak about, and then there won't be any question why you deviated. Right. Now, apple, when to take apple? It is better you take before 12 o'clock in the afternoon or before 1 o'clock. One apple. And one apple if you want, then again you can take in the night after dinner. But before your lunch, apple will help you tremendously. Apple, banana and orange. These are the thing which gives you energy to your brain. But one apple and a complete apple. You should not share it with your wife. If you want to share, then give her another apple.
And banana
and orange. Now orange, one orange per day is a very good thing for any pregnant lady. Before conceiving, lady should start taking one orange every day and banana. Then in the later age, the lady will not suffer from disease like osteoarthritis, rheumatoid arthritis and all those things. But unfortunately, what banana and orange, what we get today, are full of chemical. So it is better that if you can get organically grown, it is good. But it is difficult to get organically grown, then wash it nicely. And take some magnetic instruments. I think you have seen it at my place, am I right? Magnetic instrument dekha hai na? Take magnetic instrument and just rub it on that. Uske upar ghuma do. So all the negativity or the side effect of this will go away. Will taken care by that magnet. Right? And if you know mentally how to clean it, then mentally you can clean it. Do it anyway, whatever you are comfortable. Like small magnet.
Only magnet.
Right? And now this gives you, this fruit will give you all sorts of vitamins, minerals and fibers. Now when you eat orange, so kya jo safed wo dhaga hota na, don't remove that. You have to eat that because that is full of fibers. And when you eat orange, my friend, do not forget to eat orange skin also. Wash it nicely and eat that skin. If you take orange skin every day regularly, fever cannot dare to come to your body. Fever. It's a very good medicine. Huh? And make a chutney and eat it. And bring for Ombai and for me also. Right.
With the
that is amla is full of vitamin C. Okay. Now scientists in some American university, they have told that, and in Korea, South Korea and some university, American, there was a lot of research on that. These are the fruit which do oxygenation, and this helps you to remove toxins from the body. So if you feel that you have a lot of toxins in the body, then it is better that you should eat every day these fruits. Now, there are some certain tips about health. If you want, you can note down. If you don't want, okay, be comfortable. Now, how to build up iron in the body? Iron. How many of you know the word thalassemia? Thalassemia, manner, major and minor. So thalassemia patient, right, thalassemia, no perfect treatment is available. So for thalassemia, the best treatment that you could eat, durva. Durva, the grass which is offered to Lord Ganesh, is full of hemoglobin. And then, about the building of iron in your body, eat plenty of spinach juice. Spinach juice. And then all bhaji hota hai na, palak ka bhaji, then tanduli ka bhaji, all bhaji. Right? And bhaji with lot of water. Now, whenever you do any exercise, do it with music. Now, what music? The music what we have in our clinic, three-step rhythmic breathing. Why? Because that will synchronize your movement of your muscles and your breathing in and out. This known as, how many of you know what Tavariya ji? Naam suna hai? Tavariya, unka jo music hai, ye exercise ke time mein rakhne ke kaafi fayda hota hai. Then if you do your exercise with music, you can do for longer time and less tiredness and more energy. And on a busy day, when you feel that you are too busy on that day, your schedule is too tight, which is going to be tiresome, then on that day you could walk 20 minutes. Fast, brief walk for 20 minutes. Will improve your circulation and reduce the stress. But my friend, when you feel that your day is very busy, now busy in two ways, one is mentally busy, one is physically busy. If you feel that your day is physically very tough, then you could take one dose of Arnica 1M. Arnica 1M. But if you feel that mentally your day is too tight, then on that day instead of taking more tea and coffee, take a limbu and honey juice and one orange. This will make you free. Now while running, if you feel you have a stomach cramps, then stomach cramp, then stop and bend. Your stomach cramps will go immediately. But cramps on your feet, on your calf muscle, then take one latni and rub from down to up. Take one latni, rub from down to up. This will reduce the cramp in your stomach. Now cramp during menstrual cycle, and that cycle, you take one napkin, soak in cold water, squeeze it, and tie up on your abdomen, below abdomen and about the pelvic region of this area, on your vagina, tie up and let the patient relax. And in medicine, you can take cramps with Macfos 3X. Name of the medicine is cramps, C-R-A-M-P-S, cramps with Macfos 3X. Very good medicine to tackle about cramps. Macfos and Calcarea Force 12X, Macfos 3X. And cramps. These are the good medicine to control any cramps. And my request to you that this medicine should be available in your house in an emergency medicine kit, like rescue remedy. 12X. Now, while doing your household work, mainly while doing kitchen work, or cooking, it is advisable to have this music, what we refer, Tavariyajik music. And this will improve the taste of your food. And don't cook while watching all horrible
TV. Last one. I have good music for 24 hours.
Now, anybody having headache, mainly migraine headache, then what should be done? Any headache, whichever kind of headache, look opposite side for 2 minutes. Headache is taken care. If you have a headache on this area, look, exactly opposite for 2 minutes, headache will be taken care. But any headache, instantly if you want to have, then take Belladonna 1M. Belladonna 1M will help you to ease your headache immediately. And drink lot of water. And in case of headache, take one hot tea with honey, and this will help you to reduce your headache.
Hot tea with honey?
Honey.
You can put
it
in hot
honey. Ah, milk mein honey dalte ho na. Hot milk mein bhi honey. And honey is a very good antibiotic also. Sometime in surgery, when we don't get anything, we use honey, and the wound heal faster. But there is a gagging, heal wound doesn't heal faster, then you can use ferrum 4-1x powder. It will help you tremendously to heal the wound faster. And do not forget calendula. Now see, if the wound is there, right, immediately, if there is no much septic inside, then you can apply calendula. How many of you heard the word of bed sore?